Initiating stealth protocol.
Welcome to the ambush party. The inquest column should be along at any moment now.
I'm eager to pin the inquest's ears back. Is this a straight smash and grab, or are there hidden subtleties?
Sure. We'll subtly punch their faces, crack their golems, and take what they stole. Mr. Sparkles here was just made for subtlety.
Subtle enough for me, and no less than they deserve.
Is there any chance we can do this without resorting to violence? Guys? Guys? Oh well, you can't blame me for helping.
Infringement, perhaps? That is, my patent infringing on your freedom. I knew you petty-minded losers would try to steal the interspatial translocator. That's why I set this trap, which you fell for because you're stupid.
How did you get to Counselor Flax? Bribes, blackmail, or did you put the fear in him? When we expose this rotten mess, you'll pay for what you've done.
Yeah, and in the meantime, we're gonna kick your behind so hard, you'll be wearing it as a hat. Right, Mr. Sparkles?
Affirmative. Prepare to don the behind hat.
Yes, yes, very threatening. Oh, I'm literally quaking with fear. So badly that I can barely clean up you loose ends by doing this! Okay, Subject 1, let's get you into a cage. Subject 2, time to get you all nice and disassembled. On to Subject 3. Wait, it's starting to smoke.
I think this might be the first time a device malfunction has worked in our favor. We were probably supposed to end up in a volcano. Or the sewers, again. Better keep moving. The inquest must be out looking for us.
Armor and gear.
Mr. Sparkles! It'll take some repairs and a lot of metal polish before you live up to that name again.
Huh.
Welcome back, Mr. Sparkles. I need to know what happened. Where's Zoja?
Insufficient data at this time. Working. There. I have located Zoja's tracking signal. She is in the Inquest's Metrica Province lab.
If Zoja's there, so is Teo. And I want to give Teo a piece of my mind and all of my fist. Meet me there, Mr. Sparkles, and we'll bust Zoja out. Head back to the lab, Paul. You'll be safe there. Do some digging and see if you can find anything that will give us an edge.
Finally, a task that doesn't require bruising or being bruised. I'm on it.